Not all vaccines are injections. The cholera vaccine is a drink, and if you are an adult or child over 2 years old, you can get the cholera vaccine. You need to take it on an empty stomach, so do not eat or drink anything 1 hour before you take the cholera vaccine. For adults and children over 6 years old, you need to take the cholera vaccine 2 times, at least 7 days apart. This will provide protection against the cholera bacteria for up to 2 years. For children over 2 years old and children under 6 years old, you need to take the cholera vaccine 3 times. You need to wait at least 7 days between each time you get the vaccine. This will provide protection for up to 6 months. If you miss your cholera vaccine after 7 days, make sure you do not wait longer than 6 weeks to get your next cholera vaccine. Otherwise, you will need to start your course of cholera vaccine again. The cholera vaccine is prescription only, and you need to see your travel health doctor, pharmacist, or nurse at least 2 weeks before you travel. Remember, vaccines provide an extra layer of protection to help you avoid getting really sick and ruining your holiday. So to avoid cholera, please eat food that is well cooked and only drink clean bottled water when you travel. I'll leave some links in the description below if you want to read more about cholera and the cholera vaccine. Thank you for watching.